What's up, YouTube? Z Straight Three here, back with a brand new video. Week 7 for Hawaii Rainbow Warrior Dynasty. Last week we played undefeated San Diego State University in conference play, and what a doozy that was. Went down to the wire, very last play of the game. So obviously we won because we're still undefeated, but I'm not going to spoil the ending. If you haven't watched it yet, go check out the YouTube. Be the previous video. Probably the greatest finish I've ever seen in any college football game. On the video game, at least. Right up there with the Miracle Jordan hair. Crazy. Maybe not that crazy, but pretty crazy. We pulled out the win, miraculously. I really thought that we had lost, but we somehow pulled it out. So again, go check it out on the video. Even if you want to skip to the last 5 minutes or so, it's worth the watch. Also notice that I have forgotten to do my weekly recap of the real life college football weekend. So I will actually record that and upload it after this episode is recorded, right now it's a Tuesday night. So this video that you're seeing will go up on Wednesday, so the recap video will already be up. So, anyways, let's get into it. We got another recruit. We got a player of the week last week. Our quarterback had 3 interceptions. The running game last week was okay. But other than that, it was a tough game. And our defense definitely carried us, to say the least. So we'll see what we can do against Hawaii. I'm hoping that our quarterback has a much better game, limits those turnovers, get him on the short passing game. I think we took too many risks, because obviously he's our weak point in terms of our total team. He's by far, in a way, even though he's a star player technically, he's by far the weak point. But this is our first game where we're favored. We are a 1 point overall better team. So let's see how we do being favored. Another home game. We've had a lot of home games. I think it's because just Hawaii is in Hawaii, so I guess we get majority of our games at home. We've had, what, 1 away game this whole season? But let's see what we do. Our first game favored at home. Let's see if that gets to our heads or if we continue our win streak undefeated. Rivalry. I wouldn't say a lifetime. I will say I'm a lot more confident than I have been. This game. Cool. Good hit, good hit. Last meeting, Wyoming blew us out. Wyoming's up 17-1 on us. There's our star, number 12. Had a huge game, 7 tackles lost, 4 sacks last game. He was absolutely huge. With the home crowd, I like it. See, it's a lot louder, because I think in the beginning of the year, we were at about half that. So we definitely have more people showing up because we are winning. And that has increased the fans in the stands, which is really big, which makes it harder to play at home. So that's what I'm talking about. That should have been our sack, but hey. How do you not get that guy? Alright, Stephen McBride has not had the best year again because our quarterback is Arbit, so it's hard to get the ball to him. He's no longer the star, I see. Now in the old game, the stars were dependent on Bond players' performances in the season. So Sims has been having 100 yards every game, over 100 yards every game, and he does not have a star yet. But McBride's star is gone. Which makes no sense that Sims wouldn't have it. What was that? What was that? Go for two. First down. Alright, this quarterback is garbage. How do you miss that? I've never seen someone miss that in my entire life. Let's run it here. And let's throw it again. Let's see if he can get on target here. Great blocking by the defense, giving us time to throw. Gotta hold that block. Alright. Oh, that's why it's the same play every time. Oh, he got it. Good God. I feel like we're having a lot more struggle running the ball lately. Like, those blocks aren't holding as long. And obviously we can't trust our quarterback to throw it. So they know it's, we know we're gonna run it almost every play. Maybe we need to start passing them more and take that risk, I don't know. Open up the offense a bit. Let's try that next. There's another sack. This guy's crazy good. Not a done man there. I want to do cover six, but I press the wrong button. Alright, timeout. Alright. or down, like third down here, they're out of field goal range. Take it. Stop. Negative 11 rushing yards so far. Okay. What a catch. That should have been a loss, not gonna lie. So we probably should be milking the clock a bit more, honestly. That's kind of boring, but it is a viable strategy. We probably should have done a bit more against San Diego State as well. We can milk the whole second quarter here, or at least half of it. What are you guys doing? Our offensive line is struggling on the run game so far. The best couple games. Not too sure what's up. What was that? What the? You know what? Let's do this. I'm down. Curious as always. What are you doing, bro? What was that? It was horrible coverage. He dropped it. I benched him. Let's see what the backup can do. I meant to run that. Out of bounds. This doesn't have the arm strength for that. It's fine. You gotta block him there. Alright, slip screen. These always go too well. I like this. I like what I see. Now he's open. This guy is looking good. Huge. This guy's good. I like this guy. I might bench McBride. If we pull this game out and he starts doing well, I'm gonna start throwing it a lot more, but I'm about to bench McBride. Let's do this. Oh, my Bamba. Let's go, boys. Time out. Got it. Half time, we're up. Is that so? Well, in that case, I'm just gonna throw it more. Trust this freshman. Yeah, we're gonna keep him in for this drive, and then we'll bring McBride back in. But for now, I like these more slant routes if they could cut across the field. They always seem to do. Good catch. I might need to run. QB run this. Yep. Go. Nice. All right, this guy's a bit more mobile, McBride. Even than Shader. Even though he had two rushing touchdowns, that was game changing. But I digress. I'm gonna trust this freshman to get it done on third down. I'm gonna trust him to make the right decision. Which may just be the run, it is. Beautiful. See, we're milking this third quarter clock here. We've almost gone the entire third quarter with the ball. Ooh, Louisville lost to Syracuse. Wow. What a pass. Fourth quarter, put up the force. Defensive battle here. Texas is 3-3. This is the worst simulation year ever. Oh my god, the ball's out. You know what? See if we can get him a touchdown. Shit. Good try, buddy. I should have lobbed it. This tight end's killing us. I call a timeout. On the You gotta pick that off, honestly. What just happened? Slip screen. Works every time. What are you doing, dude? Throw the ball. Oh my god. Yeah, this guy's trash. Get him out. I'm benching him the rest of the year. He's done. Another fumble. Shot. Thank you. Boom, we won. Ugly, ugly game, but we did it. We're gonna play both quarterbacks in each half is what we're gonna do. Schreider will get this we'll get the start regardless of how it's going. Other guy comes in second half and brings us home. Committed, nice. Two commits. Three commits. Four commits. Tackle lost 3 sacks. He is having himself a year. Indiana's 5-1. It's gonna be a tough game. Let's look at the Heisman watch here. Will Howard, KJ Jefferson, who? Let's look at the stats real quick. Yards. 9 of 13. 8 and 5 is disgusting. Alright, that's it. Leave a like if you enjoyed, subscribe for more content, and see you guys next time as always. Stay frosty.